I'm gonna cut. Yeah, let me just come. Let me get far enough away from shore I can come upwind on it. Steve, I'm gonna come back into the well. There you go. Nice work. Turn the boat around in the wind. Gail, the reefing lines need to be pulled out and unfurled.
They're under the side in the pouch along the mast.
Starboard side pocket. The number three reefing line still has tension in it. The green and tan reefing line is caught on something.
Oh, shoot. Got it. You get to bang this thing down?
That's probably got. You can put a little tension on the bang. Just bring it down a little bit.
You want it up higher?
I think you. Just from it. Is this tight? Yeah, it probably is.
But your bands are way tight.
We need something.
Yeah. No, your bands should be loose.
Okay.
I'm not gonna do it now, but I'm just saying.
Yeah.